Revelio.
This isn't as precarious as it looks.
Intruder! Stop them! No, not... that's not helpful, you worthless pile of tin!
Revelio.
How does anyone other than a house elf manage to get around in here? What was that? Was that a golden snitch?
Perhaps Rebellion. You should summon your wits and find out.
Revelio. Lumos. Revelio. Incendio. Leviosa. Accio. Leviosa. Rebellion. Leviosa! Revelio! Lumos!
We hope that house elf can find us in here.
Revelio!
Yikes! Careful!
Huh?
Oh, there you are! Wait right there. Deke will come to you. Hello.
Ah, Deke. We've been looking for you.
Apologies, Professor Weasley. Deke was looking through some of what's appeared in the room since Deke was last here. Is this the student?
Indeed it is.
Deke is honored to meet you.
Deke has been a friend since I was a second year. We discovered this room together. I mentioned you to Deke. We believe that you might be able to benefit from this room like I did. Deke, would you be so kind?
Of course, Professor Weasley. The Room of Requirement will always be equipped for the Seeker's needs. It's unplottable, so won't appear on any map. Most happen upon it by accident, if ever. Deke seen students in need of an extra file for potions stumble upon the room filled with them. You seem to have accessed it in its form as the Room of Hidden Things.
I was thinking about needing a place away from prying eyes. Brilliant.
Oh, that explains it then.
What I need specifically is a place where I can catch up on my schoolwork without distraction.
Well then, the room can provide you with precisely that. Now, it's time to focus on what you need. Just close your eyes. Imagine the room precisely as you need it. The room will do the rest.
Yourself quite a canvas to work with. I look forward to seeing what you do with the space. Ah, and it seems the room has provided you with a desk of description. Excellent. It can identify unfamiliar items of clothing. One should always understand the effects of anything in which one is clothed. You'll find plenty of items of clothing that need to be identified. The desk will be an invaluable resource.
I imagine the desk of description will come in handy.
It will. I hope you'll take advantage of it. Now, I'll give you a brief lesson in conjuring. The room might not provide everything you need on its own.
Conjuring?
Yes. The magic of creating or conjuring objects. I'll teach you. Very good. When conjuring more complex objects, you'll need what's called a spellcraft. Spellcrafts are like recipes. They list the ingredients or resources needed to conjure a particular object. You should have acquired some for a potion station and potting table from tomes and scrolls in Hogsmeade.
I did. Where can I find the resources I need?
While resources such as moonstone can be obtained throughout the Highlands, it's much safer and easier to purchase them. They can also be collected by vanishing objects in the room, such as the chairs you vanished earlier. In fact, you should have enough resources for now.
I see. Can I regain resources by vanishing?
Revelio.
You can use these whenever you need to brew potions or grow plants. Presuming, of course, you've collected any seeds or potion ingredients you need in Hogsmeade or outside the castle grounds. Answer any questions you may have. Do not underestimate his insights.
I will be sure to speak with.
Come and see me as soon as you can. I've returned from a rather unproductive trip to the Ministry, hoping your time has been more fruitful than mine.
Leviosa. It can be used to levitate objects for a short time. Once you've completed a few prerequisite tasks, do see me after class.
I've more to teach you about transfiguration.
I'm ready for the next lesson, Professor. I have the moonstone you requested, Professor.
Good.
I've conjured everything.
Any conjured item and perform the altering spell to customize it. Nicely done. Now you're ready for something a little more advanced. You can use the altering spell directly on the room's architecture. Try these new designs on the floor or balcony. Your space might benefit from a bit of ambiance, don't you think? Deke, would you mind?
Of course, Professor Weasley. Professor Weasley showed Deke this bit of magic some years ago. Deke thinks you'll enjoy it. Come and talk to
Professor Weasley said I should ask you about changing the room's ambience.
Of course. What sort of overall look most appeals to you?
I'd like the room to feel natural and earthy as though I'm outdoors.
Oh, sounds perfect.
Quite a difference. Of course, you needn't keep this style if you don't like it. You can always ask Deke to change it back. Now you have learnt a good bit about alteration.
Thank you, Professor. The room is full of possibilities.
Indeed. No matter how much time I spend here, the room always manages to surprise me. Itself to your needs. It must have sensed that you needed more space to practice spellcasting. If you'd like to customize the space further, you can use these spellcrafts. You'll find more of them both inside and outside the school.
Thank you, Professor. I shall keep an eye out.
Good. I'll leave you to it. This is your space now. Use it wisely.
I'd like to ask you about changing the room's ambience.
Of course. What's...
Actually, perhaps another time.
Thank you. I've always said that travel broadens the mind.
Rebellion. Rebellion.
This could prove dangerous if I'm not careful.
Rebellion.
What do you have in store for me this time? I wonder who lives here.
Incendio! Expelliarmus, good for you!
think I've learned how to walk up. A staircase moves and I'm not.
Ah, but if the air is cool, it always takes longer.
Revelio.
Expelliarmus.
Revelio. Revelio.
Lumos.
Reparo. Revelio. Revelio. Revelio.
can't imagine how inconvenient travel was before I invented.
This place has seen better days.
Revelio. Revelio.
Hogwarts is very lucky they've got protection charms, the worst thing.
Let's get this over with, shall we?
I have things to do.
Planning to poach it out through the spiders.
Expelliarmus!
Bringer! Come out before I fight.
Revelio.
When the clouds are dark, it's always the best time to strike. It's as if nature herself lends a veil beneath which to orchestrate one's treachery.
Shameful what you've done to helpless beasts.
Revelio. Revelio. Reparo. Thank you. Revelio.
Hogsmeade, here I come.
Revelio. Revelio.
Thank you again for delivering those potions to Madame Lawang. Saved me a lot of time and trouble. I hope to see you again. Farewell for now.
Revelio. Revelio.
Lumos. Revelio. Revelio. Thank you.